Journalist Najibullah Quraishi is with Islamic fighters in northern Afghanistan. They're on a dirt track next to the Kunduz-Baghlan highway, the main overland supply route for coalition forces. They've placed two roadside bombs, but due to dense fog, they've already missed two opportunities to detonate them. But another chance appears. An Afghan police ranger carrying up to 12 officers. As they prepare to attack, a group of women and children appear by the roadside. Now they rush to get them out of the line of fire. Through the fog, the police shoot back as they continue driving north. But they've blundered. The roadside bombs failed to explode. Even the rocket-propelled grenade missed its target. The recriminations begin.